So for side-to-side boat taps, you're gonna hold your boat position, so you're kind of balanced on the back of your pelvic bone, hands and feet up off the floor. You're gonna hold onto a kettlebell, and you're basically gonna tap side, 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 keeping your feet off the floor,